Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. Romans 12:21. Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. Romans 12:21. Be joyful always. Pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ. 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18.